Malaka! If it isn't the Eagle Barak himself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old, Photios the Dog's Breath. Last I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. A cushy job. Most days.
I could use a break myself.
Some break this is. Today feels just like old times. The job got harder than anticipated.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you, but...
But what?
You know my help doesn't come cheap, Photios.
You are always reliable. Deadly and drachmi hungry, but reliable.
Shouldn't be long before I find them. The watch will be vigilant here. They'll be watching.
This must be the cave Photios mentioned. Those priests came this way.
Making this harder on yourself!
one of the priests, but no sign of the sapphires. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
I see them.
Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
Sios, get over here, you.
Good news. Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
The priests couldn't cut it as thieves.
If I were only a little bit younger, I might have tried to cheapen the reward a bit.
Good thing you got old.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not, or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Photios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage.